I grew up seeing my father work very hard at this business, and it has impassioned me to join the business. I employ young men, as you'll see here, from the community of North and South Manchester, and train them in the art of carpentry, teaching them how to, you know, work with the wood and create pieces.
The plan is to master what I'm doing, so therefore when I branch off, I can be my own entrepreneur and hire other people, just like how Bartley's hire me.
Our long-term aim is to have a factory, but in the short term, we really need $13,000 in order to buy well-needed machines and expand our training program and production capacity. Support our campaign by donating. Help us empower Jamaicans and bring Jamaica to the world.